Hello, my pixel people. I am the Pixel Monster, and welcome back to part 28. Yeah, wait. You're doing the intro, dude. Welcome to part 28 of the Half... I will do, just wait. Welcome to part 28 of the Half-Life 2 Let's Play. Where we left off, we had just basically saved Barney's ass, and now we are going to be moving forward. I don't know exactly where to.
Let me get this gate. My civil protection status still gives me limited clearance.
Okay.
Did you hear a cat just now?
No, I didn't hear a cat. Oh, the cat from the teleporter. Unlucky, bro. Just being safe, mate. Gotta keep our eyes out for... I'm guessing there's gonna be headcrabs in here. Hello, Mr. Headcrab. Oh, it's so predictable. Mate, I'm on top of you, mate. Chill out. We've got this. Come on. Why are you so obvious? One's gonna jump on me from the side or something, and I'm gonna really cack myself. Oh, that's it. Hello? Oh, not them again. Oh. There we go. Eat that. See, mate? Oh, you guys scared me. Hello.
Well, Gordon Freeman, and about time too.
Yeah, we've got this, mate. Come on then, as soon as you're all following me. Hey, I've got two of them.
There's an old building up ahead, a bank or a museum or something like that.
Okay.
Whatever the hell it used to be, now it's a nexus for Overwatch in City 17. It's the main source of pain for this part of town, thanks to a huge suppression device. It's raining down hell from the roof of that place.
Okay, we can deal with that. I'm not scared of no suppression device. It's basically a condom for the resistance. That must be what he's talking about.
There it is, the Overwatch Nexus.
Oh. No. I want to get them.
I'll show you when we get to street level.
Oh, it was so bad.
We'll have to get in that building to open the gate. Even then, the suppression device will suppress anyone coming through unless we shut it down.
Yeah, that's not a problem.
Then let's go.
Okay. Where are we going? You got one of those tricky... Oh, no, you got a code, haven't you? Only Alex has got that thing that we all want. I don't trust it. It's too quiet. Let's creep. Uh-oh.
So much for stealth. We've been spotted.
Okay. We'll run. Okay, down. I pressed the wrong button. Sorry.
I'm hurt.
Yeah. I'm an idiot. Oh. Ow. Right, I got an idea that we can use this. I'm guaranteeing. Oh.
We'll have to come back here after we get it open. If we get it.
Whoop. Ouch. Okay. Ow. That is really hurting. I'm feeling the pain right now. Yeah. That's... Move. These guys are idiots. Oh, you idiots. 100 health. There we go.
You're not gonna hurt that thing from down here, Gordon. We'll have to shut it down from inside.
Then where do we go? Tell me. I'm trying here, mate. And you're just like, yeah. Ah, there we go. There's a door. Sit down, mate. Ah, see, we survived. It wasn't all bad. Even if you weren't the smartest people on Earth.
Finally.
Oh, You do know we're going to have to run for it, guys. Are you coming or not? If you don't want to come, don't come. Just hide like little girls. But I'm going for it. Wish me luck. Uh-oh. This way. Not that way. Oh, there's a bunker. Okay, okay. Nice. Come on, guys. Quick, 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 quick. It staggers the mind. A man of science. Hey, let us out of here. You just shot an innocent. We could use their help. Yeah, we can use their help, and we will use their help very wisely.
Wait for me, Dr. Freeman. I'll come with you.
Thank you. So, we can't trust these Combine folk. Well, we... Oh! You've all got nice ones. Why am I running around with this? Oh yeah, ammunition. Can we get to that? Run, run, run. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, that's more than what I expected. Come on, come on, come on, come on, die. That was easy. That was easy, son. Oh, it's locked. Now where do we go? Any ideas? Ideas? Come on, guys, don't leave me hanging. It's not this way. Anything up here? No. Surely it's through here. Oh yeah. We've got it, guys. Come on, with me. I'm a little bit nervous. Be quiet, guys. Use the stealth. It's that door, isn't it? It's got a handle. Oh. Oh. Lots of grenades. Just want some shield. So what's this?
Uh-oh, turrets. Hey, you've got the HEV suit, you deal with them. Then I'll work the security console.
It's gonna be that, isn't it? So how do I deal with them? Grenades, it must be.
Roll a grenade in there if you've got one. That ought to do it.
Does it need to be open? It's gonna need to be open, isn't it? Okay. Okay, that's simple. We can do this. We've got this, guys. So it's no problem. Now, this could be a problem. I don't like the idea of a big open room. Right, we're gonna run and shoot, yeah? Run and gun. Run and gun. Run and gun.
Uh-oh, drop ships.
Where?
They'll be coming from the roof.
Okay.
If we want to get through these shields, we'll have to take out the generators one at a time.
Oh, some more turrets, that means. Where are you, turrets? Uh-oh. It's failed. Come on, come on. Watch out, watch out, watch out. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ow! That didn't go smoothly, guys. It has to be said. Oh, come on. Hey, it wasn't scanning there. Oh, this is a joke. This is a joke. Forcing me to take damage, basically. That was so predictable. I feel like I'm doing something wrong because surely I shouldn't be taking this much damage all the time. But I can't think of a better way of doing it. I'm sure we'll figure it out. Oh, not more of them. So there's two there.
Hey, let us out of here.
Oh. Come on, guys. Stay here. It's gonna be down to me, I think.
Hey, everybody, follow Freeman.
No, don't. Well, I said don't. Stay over there.
You lead the way.
No, over there. Here. Thank you.
Take this med kit. Nice.
What are you doing? Go down there.
Let's go. Sorry, Doc.
Go down there.
Anything you say.
Oh, you idiot. Spawny's gonna die. This is stupid. That's one down. Guys, move.
Here, have a med kit.
You were blocking me. I wouldn't need a med kit if I could get in the door, you idiot. Oh my days. These guys are idiots. I really, honestly, guys. As much as everybody says Half-Life 2 is a brilliant game, right now the AI is frustrating me enough to say that I wish that I wasn't playing it. As sad as that sounds. Move! Okay, so I've shot one of these generators before. I need to use the gravity gun, don't I?
We've got three generators to disable. Might as well start with this one.
Now let me guess, lots of enemies are gonna come.
Okay, two more generators to go.
Come on then. Which way do we go? I'm guessing it's that way.
Man, Overwatch owns the roof, and that's where we're headed.
Alright, so there's a turret there. Should be able to get quite easily. Oh, failed. Got it. Got it, got it, got it. There we go. Okay, now what, you guys? Oh. Got time to reload. We've got this. Come on, quick, quick, quick. Oh, so we're back here again. So I'm assuming that we're gonna have to go for this laser room.
Wow. With that much security, there must be something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful.
Be careful, why? What do these lasers do? Hope it's not like Black Mesa Source where there's this laser room and if you trigger one, the whole room just explodes. Come on, come on, come on. We can do this. Beam it. Come on, don't trigger, don't trigger. There we go. We've got this. We're doing this, guys. We've made it. I think we've made it. Oh, first try. Dang it, son. Guys, I really want a bit of a backup about now. Doesn't sound good. What is that? Is that brain? Oops. Sorry. Feels good, doesn't it, actually breaking stuff? I'll let you off for smashing that thing before.
One generator to go.
Yeah, but I could hear some enemies, guys, so I reckon we're gonna have to. Oh! They can shoot through the glass? Failed. It's okay, we've got this, we've got it. We've got it sorted. Not a problemo. Got some health. That hurts. Okay, so come on guys. We're gonna go all the way back round. I've got a feeling that some enemies are gonna come in here as well. Oh, how did you get there? That's just bad game design spawning them behind us. There was no way they could have got there. Eat that. Oh, that failed. Eat that then. I'll kill them, I'll kill them. I've got it, I've got it, I've got it. Eat it! Ah, ammo at least. Go on this way, guys. So we just fought here. It's there, isn't it? That's nice and an easy place to get to, right? No, it's not an easy place to get to because it goes round. See, look, it's right there. I just want to go there. Uh-oh. Wait. Oh. Where did that come from? Come on, what are you doing? What are you doing? I can jump down and get that stuff. Ow! Right, we can't waste this much ammo, guys. We need to carry on moving forward. Come on, come on. There's only you left. No, there's two of us. What have we got here? We've got some ammo, some health.
Cover me while I reload.
Where are you getting shot from? Alright. So, come on guys.
We're surrounded.
I don't care. They're gonna come in, aren't they?
I don't like the looks of this.
Neither do I. What can I say? I'm being optimistic. Stay safe. Eat it. Okay. Come on, guys. The roof, did. Oh, they're cutting it open. They're cutting it open. The hoppers are in place, mate. I'm well ahead of you on that point.
Set some traps for them, Gordon.
The traps have been set, sir. As soon as this door opens, I've got no ammo in this weapon, but they're gonna get a big blast of white shizzle. Eat it! Easy. We can do this again, right? Come on. I'm ready for you guys. Stay away from that. It's going to explode. Oh, did that fail? It failed, didn't it? Oh, that didn't fail. Okay, we've done it. Nice and simple. I've only got one grenade. I have only got one grenade. It's not good. I could go all the way back, but I really don't want to, guys. So if you can find me a grenade right about now, that'd be pretty dang useful, to be honest. I'm so lucky. I'm lucky if I don't miss.
Let's go.
Okay, so. Okay, we've got this. No. How did that miss? Now, what have I got? Have I got a rocket launcher? I've got no rockets. What are you doing? Oh, you're an idiot. Oh, forget it. Forget it. You, sir, are dumb. Oh, but that helps. In fact, we're not gonna have to go past there again, are we? If we finish off this last generator. Done. Okay.
That'll shut down the suppressor on the roof as well.
Well, that's good to know.
Let's head for the roof now, Gordon.
If we have to. I'm guessing that we have to go down to get to the roof, though, because I didn't see any way up. Oh, yeah, we have to go down. Ouch. It's going to be through there, isn't it? Ammo is a problem right about now. Now it's a little bit easier. Okay, we've got this, we've got this. No, yeah, we don't want to stand into that, do we? Barney, you with me, mate? Barney, you're an idiot! I feel like I'm babysitting right about now. See this? See this, Barney? They explode.
Let's head for the roof. There's our gate. Let me just get it open. Done.
Dr. Freeman, wait.
I'm
going
to stay here and keep these gates open long enough to make a difference.
Okay.
Go on up and connect the sky bridge. We need to let reinforcements come through from every possible direction.
Okay.
If any more citizens come through, I'll send them up to find you. See you when I see you, Gordon.
Oh, this is hinting. All right, see you later, guys. Anyway, I just want to say, guys, thanks for watching. This has been part 28 of the Half-Life 2 Let's Play. I do apologize for saying that I was getting frustrated with Half-Life 2. The truth is, I am a little bit because of these guys. If there was no AI, I'd probably find the game a lot easier. But either way, thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to slap that subscribe button for some more PC gaming goodness. Like the video if you like the video, and I will catch you again very soon. Peace out, guys. Bye-bye.